The items you see here below this line in the bluish boxes are what would be considered the lower levels of Bloom's taxonomy. This is where we see learning management systems being able to push things online and outside the classroom. And so here we also see flipped learning better able to tackle some of these lower level Bloom's taxonomy in an online environment. That way we can make more room inside the classroom for the things above the line.